So we're back with the Ivy household. I need to change her name. Just for an early morning stream. As you can see, we have a new home. When Ivy moved in, she bought like 50 grand. So I went on the gallery and found this house. Let's see, I'll show you who it's by. What was it? It has a greenhouse in the back. And I never save these. What did I look up? I think I looked up magic. That's crazy. Oh, here. This one. So it is by Glenn Child for $66,000. I changed the roofing because it was going into the second story bedroom. See, like that. So I changed the roofing and I got rid of the greenhouse in the back. But yeah, it's a nice build. I kept everything else the same. I might change it up a little bit. But that is by Glenn House, or Glenn Child, and it's called Magic Aspirations. And then real quick, I want to check the lot trace just a little bit. Keep that. I want to see if there's any new ones. Nope, doesn't look like it. That's okay. Get Child's Play and Chef's Kitchen just because I like the cooking skill. Alright, so in the last part we got married to Miss Ivy here. We also changed her face up just so she could be a little bit nicer to look at, and we also got her pregnant, so she is now with child. She is a virtuoso rank. She is completely done with the alchemy. Oh, these are also all of her traits as well. She's completely done with Mystery Magic and Alchemy. She is currently learning the Untamed Magic and the Practical Magic. Almost done with Practical Magic. And Malik here ranked up to Master. And he now has Hexproof. And that's it. Insightful Eye, SpellCaster, Socialite. But really, I just wanted the Exempt from Curses type of deal, because the curses are crazy. He's almost done with Practical Magic and Untamed Magic. He has two more alchemy skills to go and almost done with Mischief Magic. And he needs to get to the Virtuoso rank. So he's gonna go quickly get some leftovers. Oh, never mind. Now get some leftovers. Have eat. So and then this part, we're going to focus on getting both of them finished. We're going to go back to the magic realm before we have this kid. And see if we can learn both of the skills. So right now, he has almost everything needed to make the friendship potion. We just need some baconite. And I thought of something right after. Let's see if we got some baconite in here. Just to try and see. Nope, we don't. Go use the restroom. And you know what? Just drink. You also drink. And let's go to Glimmerbrook. Alright, so let's follow the dirt path all the way. Along the river, but I can never. Alright. I wish I wasn't so far. I also have some bread with Nutella that I'm going to eat. Who's there? Enter. Oh, that's loud. All right. So first, let's go learn some let's learn that ultimate practical magic. Let's see if we can learn that. Ooh. Cool, cool, cool. Teach me potions. Immortality. Ooh. Let's look and see what that means. Alright, so I learned the ultimate. So I just need to learn Herbio and Home Wardle. So the Rite of Ascension is to bestow the gift of magic to another sim. Is a potion to prevent death from old age. Ooh. So if I drink that, does that make me immortal? That's kind of lit. I don't know how I feel about being immortal though. Oh my goodness. So I learned Prompt Resurrection and Strangeify. And Morpheate. Alright, so I'm done learning the Mist of Magic skill. So Morpheate transfers a hapless sim into an inanimate object. I have to try that. And then Strangeify, make a sim appear repulsive to everyone around it. Ooh. A sim that drinks this potion will revive immediately if they die. Oh, cool. Wow. That's crazy, guys. Oh, wow. I didn't realize there was a whole nother thing down here. So there's a bunch of, familiars around this place that you don't even have to purchase, you guys. Just FYI, because I wasted money. Alright. Can I, Nope. Let's go up here. Master Teach Ultimate. Where'd he go? There he is. Go. Stop being mean to people. Oh, you already know mischief magic. Oh, you already know all the potions. Okay, so he learned Duplicato. Dedetify. Oh, that's so cool. Create a perfect replica of yourself. Ooh, we're gonna have to use all of these, you guys. Alright, let's go. Maybe I'll get some quick training. Let's see. Oh. Let's make you useful and go to Caster's Alley. Oh, I don't think she could ride a broom. Oh, never mind. Hopefully they changed. I don't think they changed. I just need some baconite. We gotta duel somebody. I need let's try that. So I can't duel her. I need to duel Nina Caliente hates me. Oh, crap. Duh. All right. Duel for knowledge, even though you're probably gonna lose. Yeah, we lost. Come on. Well, maybe I should just practice. All right. It'll be boring. So one more practical and one more untamed. All right, what you need to do is come up here and I hate that I can't duel while I'm pregnant. That's crazy. Ooh, de-deathify. Restore ghost to the original physical. That's crazy. Bro, you could do so much. You can do so much. Alright, so we learned everything, you guys. Return to the magic realm. Ooh. Build charge. Let me see what happens if I build the charge. This potion allows the center to remain at their current age. Okay. Do for ingredients. Height charge. Spellcasting is more powerful, but success is slightly decreased. God. That sucks. This sucks. Alright, you. Friendly introduction. And things about magic. Ask about day. Let's see what happens if we offer them magical training. I think we get... Pretty sure we get... Oh no, that's up there. Never mind. Enough of that. Let's duel. I just need some baconite. Really, I just need to win. That's not what I want. Sucks. All right, enough of that. Come on. Really? That's crazy. Oh wow, death flower. Pretty frustrated. Well, I already know all these. So, let's see. I guess we have to... Do I have the cool one? Now I see. Alright. Now I need that. I just need a baconite. No, I don't need a wild mandrake. Some diggables. If y'all see any diggables, please let me know. It's a frog. Alright, let's go to the dueling grounds real quick. Potions. I could have sworn there was one here. Guess I was wrong. Let's go to the gardens. Oh, we haven't been to the gardens before. Okay. That's Caster's Alley. That'll be fun. I guess we could harvest the mandrakes and harvest the valerian roots while we're here. Ooh, there's a snake. Got fish. Okay, the gardens are pretty. Oh, we can't go in. Oh, wow. That's kind of disappointing. But, I guess. We got a point. We could have her be the forager. Alrighty. Well, let's find somebody to use this potion on. Sarah Benitez. I want to strangeify. That is kind of gross. I know you're finished, so... go down there and get your stuff before somebody bottles it up. Alright, one more. Alright, one, two. I can experiment. There we go. I wonder if we could take care of the kids with magic. That'd be kind of cool. Yeah, I know. Ooh, that doesn't look good. Excellent. Oh, you peed yourself, sis? Still for ingredients. Am I learning or? Alright, there's enough of that. Because clearly, this ain't working out in my favor. Let me try the caster out one more time. I just need to find somebody who is crappy enough that I can beat Bob Pancakes. Let's see what Bob has to offer. Okay, and let's duel for ingredients. Bob, I have faith. I have faith. Ooh. Wait. How you gonna leave? Whatever, go home. It's trash. Maybe. Why don't you go dig? Or actually, hold up. Drink that. then go dig. We just need one baconite, you guys. There's not a lot of collectibles stashed around here like I thought there would be. Oh, there's one more. There's another. It's lame. Alright. You go do that, and then you can... Ooh, what the heck is that? Scrubberoo yourself. My power grows. Ooh. Either of those. Maybe I can... Ooh. Maybe I can... Would it be considered a crystal? Are you serious? I want... Okay. Much crazier. Wish you could change the weather. Does this say grand? Ooh. You're almost there. Oh! Aspiration completed. The hours of hard work have paid off as the power of the realm now courses through your veins, or through the veins of Malik. Marshal your powers well, and we earned the slinger of spells. So let's... A singular spell generate much less charge when casting spells. Hmm. Cool. It's taking her forever to give birth. Same girl. Who told you could stop? Ooh. Do this one right for right now. Don't go play in the rain. Don't do that. Scared thunderstorms. Why would you even go out there, duck? Right, after this, we're gonna go back to the magic room just to see if the baconite is there. Oh, okay. Why don't you go have your baby? And it's a boy. Let's something magical. Troy's fine with me. He came in the cute little new bassinet. Oh, look at that. Because he's such an angel, I want him in the white. Or we'll do black. So there's a shisharoo. Stop panicking. Now your turn to talk and rock and make silly face and cuddle. Uh-oh. We haven't woohooed in a minute. So you need to go to the magic room while mama rests with the baby. And we are going to get a bacon today. We will. Oh my goodness. That's it. Let's see. Any harvestable doubles? Ingredients, come on. Come on. Oh, I lost. That sucks. Sucks how duels are so hard to win. I don't need Mandrake. See if we can find some potions. Let's see. Oh god. I just want. Let's see if there's a. Herbio. Nope. Nope. Painful needs. Stability. Number mine. Nope. Nope. I bet I could find it if I freaking worked as a freaking scientist. Am I gonna have to become a scientist, bro? I think I am. Quit. Become a scientist just until we can get this baconite, and then we're just gonna copy paste it, and then we'll be able to force people to have friendships with us. So I think we're going to end this part here, because now I'm frustrated and I don't like being frustrated. Do one more quick look around. Nope. All right, frustration it is. Anyways, we are finally a virtuoso. We have a baby that we can't check their traits yet. But he's gonna be an amazing spellcaster in the future, so we'll see how that goes. Alright, in the meantime, stay positive, you know, just live your life. Alright, bye guys.